a rare specimen rarely found on any beach, he who buries himself. As he digs deeper, the archaeologists have found that eventually they will lose themselves in the sand to the point where they don't care anymore. They become emo and devolve into sand crabs.